Okay, this is evening and we have a beautiful bunny rabbit here. Beautiful bunny spirit. And this is Char, obviously. Hi, little bunny. So cute. I just wanted to encourage everyone to get into nature, especially if you're feeling ungrounded, and just do the earthing technique, either touching a tree with your hands and sort of connecting to that electromagnetic energy that goes down into the earth, into Gaia, into Mother Earth. Feel really grounded and safe. You can put both hands . Forgive all the traffic noises. We live near the busy road. So. And it's also good, of course, to ground. Connect into the herbs with the grass and the dirt. Watch out for anything sharp, of course, but, you know. We have a pretty sunset over there. You can kind of see it already set, but the golden light. Beautiful tree spirit. Feel energy down to the roots, into the earth. Oh, look at these gorgeous flowers. I don't think I've seen these here before. I'm not sure what they are, but they're beautiful, and they're on these very tall stem with spiky leaves at the bottom. I'm gonna get a little closer to the fence that goes into like the wood area. Oopsie. It's a pretty steep drop, or it would go down. But it goes down to a creek way down there. So much foliage this time of year, you can't really see, but there's a creek down there. And my apartment's just back that way. Excuse me. This on a quick little evening walk. These flowers again. So much good tree energy. You can hear crickets over here. Hold on. Thank you. don't know if you can hear the crickets, but they're going stronger over. Oh, they just stopped. They're going stronger over this way. The crickets kind of stopped now. My dream is to have a place like in nature without the cars, the busy road nearby, but I'm so grateful for this like abundant nature here right behind our home. Here's our patio from the other side of the twinkly lights. We're enjoying out here. Your husband's working in there. Actually, he's playing online chess. He's not actually working. Beautiful sky. A cluster of trees. Thank you for coming on a small journey with me. And I encourage you to go out to nature. Touch a tree and just get in touch with Mother Earth. And see you in the next video. Thank you.